Heavy rain washed out roads in northern New Mexico. The afternoon storm caused a lot of flooding. Look at this. Desiree Medina sent us this video from El Calde, just north of Espanola. You can see water rushing down their road and the aftermath. The roads are nearly impassable. Medina says they had to leave their cars at the bottom of the road and have someone with four-wheel drive take them home.
Wow, pretty incredible video.
Unbelievable. 2.71 inches of rain there.